गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ई लर्निंग क्लास ऑफ SST ऑफ क्लास 3। टुडे वी विल लर्न चैप्टर 9, सम इम्पॉर्टेंट सिटीज ऑफ इंडिया। इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी नो अबाउट दिल्ली एंड कोलकाता। नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट चेन्नई एंड मुंबई सिटीज। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। मुंबई, द सिटी ऑफ 7 आइसलैंड्स। मुंबई इज वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट सिटीज इन इंडिया। इट इज द कैपिटल ऑफ महाराष्ट्र। ए ग्रुप ऑफ 7 आइसलैंड्स जॉइंड टुगेदर टू फॉर्म द सिटी ऑफ मुंबई। हेंस इट इज कॉल्ड द सिटी ऑफ 7 आइसलैंड्स। लोकेशन, द सिटी इज सिचुएटेड ऑन द वेस्ट कोस्ट ऑफ इंडिया नियर द अरेबियन सी। हिस्ट्री, अर्लियर दिस सिटी वॉज नोन एज बॉम्बे। मुंबई हैज बीन नेम्ड आफ्टर अ गॉडेस ऑफ द लोकल फिशर फोक कॉल्ड मुंबा देवी। गवर्नमेंट, मैनी इंपॉर्टेंट ऑफिसेज ऑफ द स्टेट गवर्नमेंट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र आर सिचुएटेड इन मुंबई। It is home to the governor, the chief minister and other minister of the state government. Getting to places. Do you know that the first train in India ran between Mumbai to Thane in 1853? Today, hundreds of trains connect Mumbai to all other cities in India. Moreover, there are hundreds of trains that run within the city. These are the local trains that carry people and things from one area in the city to another. Mumbai also has the busiest airport in India. It is the Chhatrapati Shivaji International Airport. Industry. You must have seen Hindi movies on TV or in cinema halls. Do you know that most Hindi movies are produced in Mumbai? Mumbai has a large film production center for making Hindi films. This is famous all over the world as Bollywood. It is the world's largest film industry. Other major industries of Mumbai include textiles, electronic goods, oil and medicines. Research institutes. Bhabha Atomic Research Center, in short BARC, and Tata Institute of Fundamental Research, in short TIFR, are some important research institutions in Mumbai. Major tourist attraction. Beautiful tourist spots like museum, galleries, amusement parks and beaches make Mumbai a sought after tourist destination. Gateway of India is considered to be the starting point for most tourists who want to explore Mumbai city. Marine Drive is the major tourist attraction in the city. It is also known as the Queen Necklace because of the beautiful lights on the shores of the beach. 10 kilometers away from Mumbai are the Elephanta Caves. The caves are famous for their beautiful rock-cut sculptures that are very old. There are many amusement parks and water parks around Mumbai. SL World is the largest and most popular one in Mumbai. The Nehru Planetarium, the Hanging Gardens, the Chhatrapati Shivaji Terminus and the Brabourne Stadium are other tourist attractions in Mumbai. Mumbai has some very famous beaches, namely Juhu, Chaupati and Versova. Now we know about the climate. Mumbai is located on a sea coast. Such cities have a moderate climate. Summers are warm and humid, while winters are pleasant in Mumbai. It rains heavily in the monsoon season. People. Mumbai is a cosmopolitan city. People from different parts of India come here to work and settle. Culture. Ganesh Chaturthi is the most important festival of the city. People celebrate this festival with great enthusiasm and joy. Some festivals are celebrated only in Mumbai, such as the Elephanta Festival, Gudi Padwa, and Bandra Feast. Language. The main language in Mumbai is Marathi. People also speak Hindi, Konkani, Gujarati, and English. Food. Pav Bhaji, Vada Pav, and Bhel Puri are some popular food item. People also enjoy eating Shrikhand. It is a sweet dish made of yogurt. Now we are going to know about Chennai. Chennai, the gateway of South India. Chennai is the capital of Tamil Nadu, a state in South India. Chennai is often referred to as the gateway to South India. Location. It is located on the southeast coast of India. Chennai faces Bay of Bengal, like Mumbai and Kolkata. It is also a coastal city. History. The city was earlier known as Madras. Chennai's location on the coast attracted many foreigners in the past. Traders from Portugal were the first among the foreigners to reach here. They came to Chennai in the 16th century. They were followed by the Dutch, the French, and the British. Government. Important offices of the government of Tamil Nadu are located in Chennai. The governor, chief minister, and other ministers live and work in the city. Chennai is also an important center of education in South India. A number of schools and colleges are located in this city. Getting to places. Buses are the main and the low-priced means of transportation in Chennai. Chennai's transport system is famous for its punctuality and discipline. Anna International Airport connects the city to the other cities. Industry. Chennai is famous for its cotton textile industry and factories that make railway coaches. The Tamil film industry, Kollywood, is located in Kodambakkam. Here, hundreds of films in Tamil language are produced every year. Popular food items. Rice is the staple food of people in Chennai. They eat it with sambar, rasam or curd, idli, vada and uttapam, upma and dosa are some popular snacks from Chennai. Climate. Like other coastal cities, Chennai too has warm and humid climate. The city receives rainfall in the winter season. Major tourist attractions. Beautiful tourist spots make Chennai an interesting city. One of the most famous places in the city is Fort St. George. It is believed to be the first establishment of the government of the British in India. Marina Beach in Chennai is one of the most famous beaches of Tamil Nadu. It is the longest बीच इन इंडिया एंड ऑल्सो द सेकेंड लॉन्गेस्ट बीच इन द वर्ल्ड. द कोवलॉन्ग बीच इज अ ट्रू सीनिक ब्यूटी विथ पाम ट्रीज ऑन वाइट सैंड्स. द टेम्पल ऑफ चेन्नई आर नोन फॉर देयर गोपुरम्स. द कपिलेश्वर टेम्पल इज अ वेरी ओल्ड टेम्पल इन चेन्नई. इट हैज अ टावर एट द एंट्रेंस कॉल्ड गोपुरम. द टेम्पल इज नोन फॉर इट्स रॉक कार्विंग्स. द गवर्नमेंट म्यूजियम ऑफ चेन्नई इज वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट म्यूजियम इन इंडिया. It was built during the British rule. Chennai has a national park called the Gundi National Park. Other places of tourist interest are Golden Beach, the Snake Park, and the Parthasarathi Temple. People, Chennai is a cosmopolitan city. People from different parts of India work and live here. Culture. People of Chennai love music and dance. Carnatic dance music and Bharatanatyam dance are very popular among the people. Pongal is their most important festival. It is celebrated throughout Tamil Nadu. It is a harvest festival. Language. People speak Tamil in this city. English is also widely spoken here. Now students, I hope you all understood this lesson. In next video, we are going to do the book work and question answer of this chapter. Thank you.